It would drive you almost to despair forever tickled by your hair. Within your ear, your nose would be an absolute catastrophe. For when you were obliged to sneeze, your brain would be rattled by the breeze. Your nose, instead, was thick and thin, remains between your eyes and chin. Now paste it to some other place, so be glad your nose is on your face. I'm Courtney, I'm from the 2 o'clock class, and I have Ickle Me, Pickle Me, Tickle Me Too by Shel Silverstein. Ickle Me, Pickle Me, Tickle Me Too went for a ride in Flying Shoe. Hooray, what fun, the time was loose, said Ickle Me, Pickle Me, Tickle Me Too. Ickle was the captain and Pickle was the crew, and Pickle served coffee and mulligan stew. As higher and higher and higher they flew, Ickle Me, Pickle Me, Tickle Me Too. Ickle Me, Pickle Me, Tickle Me Too, over the sun and beyond the blue. Hold on, stay in, I hope we do, cried Ickle Me, Pickle Me, Tickle Me Too. Ickle Me, Pickle Me, Tickle Me Too, never return.